Take me to my love. I've been waiting on him long enough. Got my hand out to him, lead me to the place where no one can erase that we were there. Let me in my love. Set me loose and I'll go over and above. I can prove it, baby, grown enough to know now what you really want and why and how.
Just to make you smile, that's the motive. Just to make you smile, that's the motive.
To all my new subscribers, thank you for clicking that button, and to all my returning subscribers, welcome back, honey. Welcome back. Guys, I know it's been forever. I haven't posted in like 2 weeks. Oh, uploaded in like 2 weeks. And I thought I was going to upload my last vlog last week. There was a lot going on. Saturday, I just drank. Sunday, my mom was here to take my sister back home. So, literally, the whole day is for mama. I think I did explain. I don't know if I did. I think I did. So, I had my Naira, Swami, and then I had my knife. Then we went to China more. Yeah, I think I told you that. So, the Sunday, it really got out of my hands. Sunday was just, yeah, I slept. And then I just didn't. Monday to Friday, guys, I'm suffering as a little bit of time, a little bit of time, because I have to go to work. Like, hey, I didn't think I would reach a quick way. We were still getting to be so sad. But hopefully, yeah, now things are going to change.
Because we are making some changes, or I am making some changes.
So hopefully, it's going to be a better situation than what it was, or what it had become. Let me say that. Even actually, the whole experience was bad.
Other than this, guys, I've been like soldiering on, like, for the past 2 weeks. M7's engine was saying push and push and lose.
This is like the last time. After this, you die.
Yo, guys, because this other girl even asked me, she's like, why you seem so happy? Like, oh, don't say that you're going through this.
And I'm just like, as in, you had pushed through. Like, I literally cried about it.
And like I said, I would really like to talk about it more, but unfortunately,
I cried about it once and even cried again. After that, I went to work, put on my big smile, and shit, that was my own program. But yeah, today is Saturday. I wanted to
grab a few things. My mom gave me some money because, When my audio was muted, right? We call it grossy, calling my names, and I did say I'm going to do a voice over to say, what's he in my community? So I'm just going to play music over it. If I know receipt, I had ordered onions and a chicken.
My final receipt had advised the Wootsy, if I know receipt, I'm in the Wootsy, I eat the chicken and meat, then scratched it out. My thing of it's like, oh, no,
I was just like, it's fine. They gave me back like 90 rand, I think. Yeah.
So, no, like, right, instead of being a refund, I was like, keep it.
Use it for something, Jay. Like, yeah, well.
And I did. I think I used it on Thursday. I got like cucumbers, vitamin C.
I got oil. I got apple cider vinegar. Fuck, I forgot the juice.
Now that I'm saying apple cider vinegar, I remember.
lemon juice. I've got Peyronie's because I've never actually tried Peyronie's. So I was like, let me try it for the first time. So I'm not really that impressed. It's good, but like mayonnaise is the one, guys. I'm so sorry. So so sorry. But anyway, I went to ShopRite, right? I got some onions. Guys, with onions, I've realized with yaokai, I wouldn't mind those things. So I got onions, I got irifili, stocky. I literally use this for eggs, mash. I want to hang in stuff when I'm charging, when I make creamy salmon, orange. And then I got livers again. I got livers. This week, in Chagrin's Puma Wool, this week, I've been going to pay a penny. So I'm a chicken nizazi, I'm 17, I'm right. So you can love it, I'm not saying it's not penny, but I just don't have. I think I cooked on Thursday. I was supposed to eat it again yesterday. I bought a burger at work. And then, this is ShopRite Liquor, right? This is ShopRite Liquor. They have the same special that Pick and Pay has. Pick and Pay, you get two of these for 80 Rand. If you remember, you guys last week, I bought the other one that I hated. I hated it so much. So, Mangfair, see how you feel. It's 90 Rand for 2 hours. Like, it's the same. And luckily, I can get Saint Anna. I want you to Saint, guys. I will call you next time. With Saint Anna. So, I got two of these babies for 90 Rand.
Yo, guys.
Namchaji experience at my shop right there was so awkward. I need to make sure it's still on because you know, from my, it was so weird. Like this other guy, guys, like it's normal to shame me about stuff, but honest, it was so creepy. Uze was scissor face. I love it when like people help you out. Uze was scissor like Lavanda was in Bawa, it was like James with a girl. Because they noticed those men are being uncomfortable and we're looking for Krisa, like Namsen Pegue, Mugonga Sabnagi.
I have wine from Woody's.
So guys, I have two reds and
I just want to drink.
I want to cook. Oh, sorry, guys. It wasn't cooking. I went to Peppol. I got tissue oil, right? I got tissue oil. And then I decided to just get this diary. Because like I said, I'm starting something new. So I just want to get a new diary.
Genge, welcome back to my vlog. I think I did because I started this vlog last week Saturday, and today is Monday. I did greet this vlog, guys, so welcome back to my vlog. Welcome back like umqolo. Today is Monday. I haven't vlogged in a week, guys. I've been so busy. I've been so up and down. A lot is going on, but we're figuring it out. Like, we're trying to get a hold of everything and, you know, push through. But I'm sorry, guys. I need to keep checking up on this thing because it's dead. Puma juices. I went to buy some groceries. So the plan was, I'm going to Peppol. My friend, I did start the vlog because I bought this other diary last week, and then my friend was like, "Don't hang in." So I went to Peppol to buy that, and then I ended up buying everything else I did not need. I went to Clicks, but because me nasen kukile ne gukokomtala. This is the second time this is happening. So I'm going to show you guys the Clicks and Peppol thingy tomorrow. But and then I was like, you know what? Let me buy some groceries, like things that I can get a ShopRite, like garlic, instead of actually buying them with Pick and Pay, because it total was a lot. I was like, so let me buy some of the things here, and then I'll order a Pick and Pay. When I got to Jewel City at 12:30, getting an order Pick and Pay, this thing is not available. I was like, no, I'll do this order tomorrow. Because I genuinely, my heart is fulfilled. So, since we're not chicken, then you're not a gizoyenza kusasa mini odd. Right now, I'm just going to show you guys what I got in ShopRite. The clicks and the pep home thingy, I'll show you guys tomorrow. But it's not hectic in just a pep home. I just got this chair thingy for my friend who's been complaining. Like, she's been wanting that thing for like the longest time. She's been wanting it. So I saw it today and it was like 20 something rand. So I was like, ah, let me buy it for her. And then I bought the jar thingies because remember I told you guys I want the jars. So I got the two jars. I didn't really get the big ones that I wanted, but I was like, the small ones will do. It's okay. You know, it's not a chain smash. And then clicks, I just got body wash. Yeah, I can't remember what else. But I'll show you guys because I asked my driver to stop by and then I'll just take it and I'll show you guys. So I went to ShopRite, right? I was going to ShopRite. I'm a fetcher. So I got myself some wine. So yes, guys, I think this is now like crawling up. Savannah, that K, W, Vintontoni, and then it's Saint Anna. Yeah, London, yeah, bon, yes, Anna. It duets me. Like, if you've been here, you guys know that I used to like in Nuremberg, the duets, don. I still love it, but I'm growing like out of love. Is it growing out of love or growing what? But yeah, I understand the phonogish. Angsa, red wine doesn't do it for me unless it's sweet. Like, I don't like red wine anymore unless it's sweet. The only dry wine I can handle now is white wine. But with the red, I am sarkon, like, at all. But I still love Nuremberg, you know. It's a cool drink. It's beautiful. And then I got my baby. As always, guys, get into this. This is beautiful. Like, I don't know why I didn't know about this earlier on in my life, but get into it. And also, guys, I packed everything. We woolies, don't. Because one, I finally reached the age where I'm just like, I can't keep buying plastic in a kwama and not use them. Like, since we're selling everywhere, it's a shop right in Gap and Gap. Secondly, buying go plastic, I keep buying go plastic, so I'm just doing what my mom used to do. So cooler. Every time we go grocery shopping, so I took these bags specifically because so the only bag I bought was this one for the eggs separately. I got some extra large eggs. Got some extra large eggs, and then I'm supposed to be leaving in 10 minutes. And then I got green pepper. I got peeled onions. I've decided to buy two of these manja because I realized what. And then I got fish. They had a special safishi ShopRite. This is 3 for 60 rand, yeah, 60 somewhere there, but somewhere there. And then I got curry powder, I got aromatic ulu, I finally found it, hallelujah. I got some livers, as always. I got some mayo. I haven't had this mayo in like a year. Like the type, like the original mayo, like not by like buying it. I haven't bought this in like a year. I've been buying that one, the purple one. But this time around, I was like, you know what? Just get the OG, man. Just get the OG mayonnaise and just, you know. So I got mayo. And then I got garlic. I got beans because I'm planning on doing ichakalaka on Friday. I got some cream. And I got some noodles for it. I don't know. Yeah, but Friday, I just want to have a good-ass meal. So, guys, since I told you guys, there's a lot going on in 17, I'm moving to a different thingy. So, la nga kona, wona ngama weekend ba sebenza. So, I'm going to be off. Like, if you've been here, you know, sengibuyela kulempilo yangiphila ngiseThekwini, guys. The only difference now is that mangena ngama weekend ngizobe ngiphuma 4 p.m. I'll be out by 5, I'll be home. So good things. I'm off Thursday, Friday. Saturday, Sunday, I'll be working 7-4. And then, yeah, I'll pants for TV glam. So, guys, I'll show you the thingies tomorrow, the clicks and the paper stuff tomorrow. I'm really, really sorry. I need to pack my bag because my driver is about to arrive. I'll speak to you guys very soon. Yeah. Hello, my gang. Welcome back to my vlog. Welcome back. So, guys, I'm so sorry. Today is Wednesday. I didn't do the clicks and pep home and pick and pay haul yesterday because you're saying it's in your checker out. Oh no, we had a power outage on Monday. Had a power outage. Okay, it's also a weasel. So I don't want to buy groceries when I don't have electricity. So I ended up just not doing anything. I was like, I'm not going to do a whole Tuesday, do a whole Wednesday. Like, no, let's just do everything once off. Hence, I'm doing it now. I know my bun is slop tiger, but okay, whatever, guys. So we're gonna start off with the small Indiana things. Pep home. I got this thingy from my friend. Back support. It's a back support. Don't. It was 30 rand. She's been asking for it. So I was like, hey, it's 30 rand. Might as well just buy it for her because it's her birthday month. Wash always has a birthday. Pay away. Thank you. And then I got the jars. I told you yesterday that the jars are not exactly the size that I wanted, but it's okay. Like, I'll make do with the size. It was 32.99. I got two. So find a soft land. I got the idea from my sister-in-law. I don't know. I don't think I have a recent video where I did my laundry at Kaya and I showed you guys, but she keeps it there. Farayon gets a point stuff. So yeah, I want to do that as well. And then we went to Plex. Hey, we need to check every now and again if this thing is still on. I charged it, but in Jesenia Saba, man. Then we went to Plex. I got paper towels. Got paper towels because I'm out of paper towels, shame, and you know, ding. I got a body wash. I got Lux. Like, I went with the OG because they didn't have the other one. You know that cute packaging? Yeah, that one. You know the other Lux one that's like this but not like this. I wanted that one, but they didn't have it. So I just went with the OGs. And then I finally got this baby. I was like, you know what? I'm folding. If I don't do it now, I'll never do it again. Also, between your body scrub, if I catch you, if it's you, Louise, because at some point I'm like, getting a 7 days, I'm like, okay, it's fine. So I got a body wash. I told you guys when I got that scrub, that pink one, that body scrub, and I saw Beauty, I've like smelt this, if that's the right word. Like, yeah, I use a sister-in-law. I'm like, doesn't sound right in English. Am I saying it correctly? But yeah, sister-in-law had it, and I thought it smelled really nice. I thought it smells really nice, so I bought it. The only reason I got that other scrub was because I was influenced. But yeah, this is where it adds. Eat dragon fruit, argan, vitamin E, and pro vitamin B5. Such a softy. So excited. Take Colgate, because I'm out of Colgate. And then I got this baby, as always. I silent when I am. I sorry. And then we got groceries. Oh, I need to move this. I don't know where I'm going to put this. I want guys who have been a space in your life. Like, I don't understand. Honestly, like, we need to talk about that. But I know you guys are too far away, but we'll make do, guys. Eh? We'll make do. Okay, I got wine. So I know on Monday I showed you guys the wine, but I gave that other one to my driver. Like, he was just like, I really need wine right now. So I gave it to him. So in the meantime, while I'm waiting for that replacement, I gave myself a replacement. Guys, I'm off tomorrow. So he's like, mele. And then I got, Amaromini creams. Pick and Pay kindly has a special. You get two for 60 rand. So I got two boxes. And then Ama Oreos are also 2 for 30 rand, so I did that as well. And then I got bread. It being a cranberry bread, so I just took Albani, guys. And I got couscous. I paid the guys last month. I think it's because I haven't eaten it in a while. So when I finally started getting back into that feeling, and then I got orange juice. Thank you, Pick and Pay, for getting us packaging this time. Like, niyakhula and stuff. Sanibongele. Yeah, sanibongele. And then I got, spices. So I got curry leaves, bay leaves, chicken spice. I buy these because maning, like ining, not that maning, ining. Like if we quantity of Robertson's, we quantity of Lana. I know you can like double up in size, but you know, for like 20 something rand, makes sense. And then I got 2 of these babies. Why? I do not know. Why did I get 2? But anyway, I got 2. And then I got carrots. I wanted the big packets because carrots got 2 minutes, but they didn't have the big one. So I had to make do. And then I got mints as always. And then tangy vores this time. Tell to be spontaneous. That's a long money. I got that for the price. I was expecting something so big. I was really expecting more. Disappointed. But I see cola. And then I got a bunch of things. I got my bounce is Mr. Blanding as thing, so I wanna pay that up. I'll probably do it tomorrow because I'm off. Maybe. Not sure. I'm still thinking about it. And then last but not least, but I'll forgive them. And then I got butter nuts. Why didn't they just leave it out? Ngaga. As I stood like a butternut, guys, money boo, Ubana to come tenga. Minasanchal butternut and gagalena. Way, more on one. Oh, way, I said none. And what's in here? Okay, Sanzanji, let's do this. Hey, I need to check every now and again. I got soap. Those that have been here know, okay, Baby Johnson's Mina Nice Sinji. It's Johnson's baby, not Baby Johnson's. But I said, man, you guys get it. Okay, all prepared, Kilen. So I wanted to buy the tray like I always do, but they were out of stock. I did explain, we'll see. On Monday, I didn't do it because of the chicken thingy. So I left it. Still, they don't have it. So I was just like, you know what? Just buy by picking sources. So that's exactly what I did. Yes, I'm cool. Pick and pay this time. So yeah, that's everything I've got, guys. I will talk to you guys tomorrow. I want to do my nails. I genuinely really want to do my nails. So I'm thinking of going tomorrow. So I'm hoping I can do the same tomorrow. Reason why I'm from 7 is because I want to go and do my nails and then go to work and do my lashes. I just want to feel like a girl again. Like, yo, it's like peeling yanga without nails. But anyway, Yoshi, salam. But I'm going to believe it because I know by the time I come back, it's going to be banned. So yeah. But anyway, that's my haul, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. But we are definitely, if we're not doing lashes, we're doing nails. We're doing something tomorrow. Something's going to happen. And then I'll probably go to Stanton City and just check out Mr. Price and get browsy. More no teening, it's hand out and stuff. Yeah, I'll see you guys. Guys, I can't get more bitches, so I cannot afford to go to sang and I'm young and we are like, I don't know if they're watching a game or what's happening, but we are like, guys, I can't get more. I don't want any more. But I decided to do my nails and not do my hair because it kind of is simple in my crack and getting willing in the quarter or just go to work with a high path situation. Buy my nails, guys. Yo, my single peeling young. Because now I keep her that week. Yay, 15. I keep her that week. Ulu was here. Even late 15. So, try as in 15. Peeling young in the fungus and zile. So, I decided to do my nails. And I went really, really short this time around. I hope you guys can see it. I'm so sorry I didn't record. Yeah, I recorded as I was doing the nails and coming back. I'm so sorry for not recording before. But yeah, there was a lot going on. So I'm back. I'm finishing off my glass of wine. I'm finishing off a bottle. So I decided to pour everything. It's not that I'm going to tell you why. I decided to pour everything because it's a pity that then. I had two glasses yesterday and I just decided to have like one big glass now and I'm going to sleep. I thought I was going to go to Alberton, but now I realize, no, it's not the best timing. Monetary wise, I'm also not that great. So I just need to chill a little bit and then I'll see them probably month end. Yeah, so I want a month and shame about really love them loads, Keshin. Love them so much. But right now what I'm gonna do is just I'm gonna make some food. Gilale. That's what I need right now. I just need food and I need to sleep. I'm currently binging a Bridgerton all over again. So gilala in 2 seconds. Masibaka with mama. Gilal. So lala leo shaka. Gilalele guys. Thank you so much. I just wanted to update you guys. Like, I really did want to go to Alberton, but I realized what I know. My little shy, especially because I had to go to work Saturday, Sunday. I have to be there, like, more 7. So I'm going to request to work Saturday, Sunday. So, low 100 rand, 100 rand, 100 rand, 100 rand will be Alberton. Like, going to Alberton is, like, 90, 100 rand. So whenever I go there, I use like 200 rand for Uber. So I'm like, 200 rand with Uber. 200 rand, I'm going to 70, so I'm going to 70 on Saturday, Sunday. Check it. So yeah, I'm just thinking of that. It's not too thin. I'm going to balance it. I'm going to balance it. I'm going to balance it. I'm going to balance it up and then cover up the side. That makes sense. But yeah, that's it, guys. I will cook Temi. There's nothing going on. Ngizolala. It's Thursday. It's happy. It's righty. We did our nails. Usoko
Livis Temi Sosako.
Hello my gang. Okay, I think it's fine like this. Hello my gang and welcome back to my vlog. Today is Tuesday. I think I last spoke to you guys last week Thursday when I was off. Yeah, when I went to do my nails. I think that was the last time I spoke to you guys. Or Friday. I'm not sure. But one of the 2 days. It's been like almost a week. I know. It's been a few days, I understand. Guys, I'm not able to like vlog lately because there's literally nothing going on in my life. Guys, there's literally nothing going on in my life. Thursday, I went to do my nails. Now to do lines on Friday. Saturday, Sunday, I was at work. Yesterday, I was at work. Today, I'm going to work. Tomorrow, I'm going to work. Thursday, Friday, I'll be off and I'll be sleeping. Yeah, like, I don't have any plans. I'll only do something this Saturday. It's my friend's birthday, so I'm taking her out for dinner and stuff and stuff. So if vlog game is opela on Saturday, because I'm not trying to give you guys a vlog got 12 minutes and it's only just hauls. So I really do apologize. Mind you, if I was stand still, there's nothing happening. It's just yo, yeah, poor, but okay, it's fine, man. Like, hey, in this journey of life in Zalane, you just need to figure it out and just, you know, let's get a sickle up, guys. Amanda work, that's why I'm actually doing this whole, because Amanda work looks so cute. Amanda work, I think I have when I was at work, because I saw in the group about the complaints, there's no water and stuff and stuff and stuff. Oh, and the theories behind it, your municipality, this, luckily, we were prepared for days like this. Now our commands, remember the last time we had this water situation? I kept buying a man's epic campaign, so I kept filling up those bottles with water. So I'm safe in terms of gas and whatnot and whatnot and whatnot. The only reason why I bought water again was for Upoza. Pelalamans have been in those bottles for like, I don't know, a month. So I got myself water and I'm so happy they gave me ice cold water, because wow, I need it. Gashisa. And nganyani where they are so cold. It's cold of wawushisa, exhale. But in the band, I own about 4 or 5. I'm sweating. But in a film 17, things are cold on. Things are cold on. We're mad. But I decided to get a few things, like literally 3 items, I think. Just because Pick and Pay doesn't allow you to thingy anything less than 100 rand, and banging walking in. So I just decided to buy as easy to that I do not need, but I'm like kind of prepping for my off day. So I got, yeah, some cosamba speeches in the in. No more tins, will you listen? I would like to listen, will you? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Got cranberry bread. I'm going back on my Zoom meeting. I've been yanis a banana sauce. Nita swoodlin. Like, the whole point of me buying this is because I wanna eat it. So mustn't I foot in one a little banana? Pick and pay do better. Honestly, do better when it comes to your bananas. Do the same thing you do with avocado. I want avocado with Pick and Pay, guys. Top tier. Like, obviously, it's like Woolies and then Pick and Pay. But then, we are last that with avocado with Pick and Pay, guys. Like, bugan. Especially if you like, wow, beautiful. Like, I'm wanting avocado with Pick and Pay, no matter Woolies. I'm the happiest girl. And then I got 2 Ollie's babies just because I'm prepping for my off day. I'm off Pelangan, so I just got 2 of these to, you know, Thursday and Gizzi, va. Friday, so I don't think I'll drink on Friday. Yeah, I don't think I'll drink. And then guess Saturday, Sunday, I'll still be at work. Like, no, I'm on four. So by 5. So it's amazing. And I want a nap. Kona uptongo engabulala Sunday ngibuya emsebenzini ngalala ngo 5 ngavuka ngo 1 ekuseni. Like, wow. That was beautiful. But anyway, guys, I need to get ready for work. I do not know what to wear. Izolo, I had my afro out. When I came back, sekumele ngenze amagoda. I was like, fuck this shit. Ngibuyela kwi-week. Bengiphapha nje kahle. Ngifaka na afro in a high puff. Anyway, guys, let me get ready, because ngiyabona uzoqinda beningi and I'm gonna be late and I do not wanna be late. So I'll talk to you guys on Thursday. Yeah, or Saturday. So bonana god.
Don't be shy, I don't bite. Baby, come a little closer so we can fly.
Gang, welcome back to my vlog. Welcome back. I know, but I have a very good explanation, right? I think I mentioned somewhere during this vlog, we'll see. I'm back to like working weekends like I used to in Durban. So that's exactly what happened this weekend. Hence, I'm not uploading a vlog today. Today is Sunday. I literally went to work at 7 a.m. and came back at 4. I'm exhausted. I came back and I was like, I'm not going to cook. Like, I cooked ubonjisi Friday. So I've been having ubonjisi Friday, Saturday. I had ubonjisi for lunch today. I was like, I'm not eating ubonjisi again. So I might as well just go and buy myself inyama kamaimai. Ginuka intuthu. Mphumaka maimai. So I came back from work, dropped my things, went to kamaimai, bought inyama, came back. And now I just want to eat and sleep. I am exhausted. Agali uvuka ngo-5 ekuseni after so long. Yo. And ngizama machaza, guys. I haven't worked a morning shift in like 2 years, if I'm not mistaken. So nje, yo, it's a lot. It's a lot. But yeah, I know it's not an excuse, but I'm genuinely just like trying to figure it out. So I'm hoping to upload this vlog tomorrow. I'm hoping to. Right now, I'm just going to chill and drink my savvy, edit the vlog. If I fall asleep, I fall asleep. Sorry, I'll wake up later on and I'll continue editing the vlog. There's literally nothing for me to do. I did my laundry yesterday, my cleaner. So I'm good in terms of like everything else that I need to do lately, but I'm just tired. So guys, yo, I shame, and I have this biggest pimple that's like growing on my forehead right now, and it's irritating the hell out of me. My skin is going through it because it's PMS. So my forehead, I'm calling pimple. So yes, guys, thank you so much. If you made it this far, your G, thank you for watching. Please like, please comment, please. Oh, one thing, and Valelis, also guys, I didn't get to do the dinner thing with my friend yesterday because she had to cancel. So my plan was to take her out for a birthday. Her birthday is today, but she preferred going on Saturday. So I made the reservation and but then yeah, like she had something come up and then she was like, sorry, I can't do it anymore. So okay, that's why I went to News Cafe on Thursday. I was like, I bet since I'm not going anywhere on Saturday, might as well go to News Cafe because it was gonna be after work. Remember, I'm home at 4. So I was gonna go to the dinner thingy at like 6:30. So I was like, since there's no dinner, I might as well just take myself out. The last time I was at Eastgate with my brother and my little sister, I saw News Cafe was at Eastgate and I thought it was really cute. Like out of all the News Cafes that I've seen, like the one in Durban, it was Lyasatin really being I hambi a lot. I felt like it'd be Pizzazilla are cool. Now I understand why it'd be Pizzazilla, but being I hambi at all. I think I've been to News Cafe in Durban twice. I went in the first time to buy a Savannah. I went in the last time when I was in Durban in Hamba Nupaba, literally. Like in News Cafe being I ham, instead being humble Amsterdam, I mean, those who know being humble Amsterdam and News Cafe were literally like, I'm not good with like meters, miles and all of that, but it was literally like a 2 minute walk. But being I ham News Cafe is we ham the same. So I've seen the one in Fenton, the one in Rosebank, and the one in Durban, Nalese Eastgate. I think Nalese Eastgate is absolutely cute. It's absolutely cute. It's beautiful. Like, try it out. Try it out. Besides the fact that it's at a mall, like, you can see people walking past nan Pagati. It's cute. In Jenda, where I see a cozy abo. So yeah, try it out if you're into such places. Yeah, thank you so much, guys. I think I will start a new vlog when I get paid. I think I get paid on Wednesday. I'm not sure, but I'll start a new vlog for you guys. And I might be going to Durban. I might be going to Durban very soon. So exciting times. Exciting times. If you made it this far, Yoji, thank you so much for watching. Please like, please comment, please subscribe. I beg. I beg of you, okay? Thank you so much. I'll see you next time. Bye.